Ernie Davis of Syracuse, the fleet Syracuse halfback, is voted the Heisman Trophy as the outstanding college football player of the year. The 21-year-old whiz kid is as hard to stop as a 10-ton truck. Watch that number 44. Over for the touchdown, the kind of playing that sparked the Syracuse offensive. Ernie hopes to play 8 or 10 years of professional football and then pursue a business career.